Okay, I actually think I just found a new Skate 3 glitch that's replicatable. Look. So I spawn in, and I get flung. And you may be thinking, oh, it's just a one-time thing. No, I can repeat this like that. I can just repeat it whenever I want. Like, this is not... This is so interesting. I don't know if anyone else has found this, but... I don't know. It's kind of cool. In my opinion. And it's like, it's so simple. But it's just... I don't even know, man.